This is that green tripe that I was talking about. It's good on eBay, or it's like pretty expensive. So anyway, but I'm in the room with all the little kids right now. This one, I don't know what this one's name. I'm in the small dog room. I think this is kind of new. I filled that little thing with tripe, with that green tripe. I'm kind of confused because I thought the dogs were crazy about that stuff and try and open up the can. Try and open that up, but anyway, that's not happening. A lot of them were not doing it for some reason. So I live in there, and next time I'll have to do it in another way, I guess. But anyway, that's nice. That one's laying down like that. That's really cool. Yeah. Good dog. I don't know what that one's name is. So I don't have a name for that one. Pretty dog. A Lhasa Apso, maybe? I don't know. That guy is the only one that has been vigorously attempting to get at the goodies. I think he's ready for more. So I'm gonna get some more tripe, and I'll give that to him. Don't have a name for this guy. Yeah, he likes that stuff quite a bit. Yeah, he's a good looking kid. He's a good kid. He looks like a... He looks like a terrier to me. He looks like a terrier to me. And he tore up his wall pretty quickly. Anyway, this is a female. Female, 9 months old, 5 plus 4, 9 months old. She's been here since 10/20/22, so, but she's reserved. So maybe about a month now. Yeah, you're gonna be a good girl. Good dog. And here's another one. I don't have a name for this guy. But I gave him a trip also. He's probably pretty young. If it's a boy. This one is male. Oh, what a cute boy. Let's see. He is 4 years old. They say he's reserved, so somebody's gonna. He was only here for one day. Without any roll though, so maybe they'll have an easier time with that. Him too.
Yeah.
He's reserved also. Yeah, we got the animal number for this one right here. I'm going to get the animal number of...
A619-017.
And this one got the animal number of, for this one, is A619-118. He's a good looking kid. Good looking boy. Yep. This one, I don't have any information on this one. This one. This is the animal number of A619076. Like a terrier also, but it's a little bit scared because you see his ears are shaking a little bit. Looking nice, right? That's pretty good. Pretty good picture. Anyway, don't have a name for this guy. 1 year old. They don't know what sex this one is. I would imagine that it's probably a male, but I could be wrong. Some hole also. This one is number, animal number is A619018. Yep. Sometimes it happens they don't know the sex. This one right here. Whoops. He's growling at me. He's not happy with me. This one's name is Brady. Brady's growling at me a little bit. Brady. Brady is male.
Yeah.
Brady's not happy with me. Brady is male. Brady is 3 years old. Animal number of A612834. And he's been there for quite a while. Actually, no. He's been there for one day, so everything's cool. But anyway. And then I'm going to show you this one over here. This one is Poppy. This guy's name is Poppy. Poppy is male, 2 years old. Is the animal number A619116. Aggressive.
with them. As the other dogs, as the big dog. The puppy's been in here since the 22nd.
This is my favorite row tonight. This is Andromeda. Andromeda is two years old, female, and number is 617037. This one is Tetra. Not Tetra, but the tail wagon. I like that. Tetra. Russell is male, 3 years old. Animal number of 220. Yeah, good doggy, Russell. Gypsy is 1, 5, 3, 4. Got this is Lassa. Yeah, that's a good dog.
Yeah, you're a good dog. That's a good girl.
Sassy, do you want to try and lick some of that? Yeah. You can't give her the whole thing. You have to use your tongue. Yeah, I can't give her the whole thing, sweetie. You have to use your tongue. Yeah, there you go, honey. Yeah. You want to lick the other side? She wants to... She wants to bite it and get the whole thing. Yeah. But you gotta use your tongue, honey bunny. Yeah. Good girl. Good girl, Lassa. Yeah. That was a good girl. This one right here. This is... Calvin. Hi, Calvin. Oh,
kid going. I like the tail wagging. This one right here. This one is Chapel. Chapel is male, 2 years old. Anyone that is of age,
6 years old, 5 plus 1, 6 years old. Animal number.
Thank you.
5 plus 4